Tonight, a car, a garage, and several acres burned Sunday morning in Harrison County because of a wildfire. According to the West Harrison Volunteer Fire Department there, the fire was caused by a downed power line. It happened around 9 o'clock in the morning near the Alpine Golf Course. Luckily, fire crews were able to contain the flames before they spread to a second area. Fire officials are reminding people it's dry out there. Burn ban still in place around East Texas, so please, whatever you do, don't burn.